Hey everyone, welcome to Grace Art again. In today's video, we're gonna learn how to make some papers and other plastic things waterproof. Let's get started. For this, you will need a tape and a piece of paper which you're going to draw something. So now I want to make this waterproof. Not this, I'm gonna get it a shape and I want to make it waterproof, so I'm gonna tear it any shape I want. I'll come back after tearing. So it is like it's like some shape which nobody can look, and after this if you want to cut, you can cut too, but I don't want to cut. If you need more tip, use it. Now to test this, we're going outside to the wash basin to check that it is waterproof or not. Let's go. As you saw, it was waterproof. So go ahead and try this and do it yourself. And thanks for watching Grace Art videos. And then see you in my next video. Please like and subscribe to my channel because I love you all so much. And please hit like and comments by saying them. It just makes my day. So please don't give thumbs up and subscribe and like. So see you guys in my next video. Bye.